Flipstarter is a trustless funding platform built on Bitcoin Cash. It functions similarly to Kickstarter, where funds are pledged to a project, but those funds are only collected if the full funding goal is reached. Currently, you need the Electron Cash desktop wallet, as well as the Flipstarter Electron Cash plugin to make a pledge. While this setup isn't ideal, it is usable right now as Flipstarter explores other options, including smart contracts and/or new payment protocols. In this video, I'll walk you through making a pledge to the Flipstarter campaign being run by Bitcoin Cash Node, but the process will be similar for any current Flipstarter campaign. If you're installing Electron Cash for the first time, make sure you get it from electroncash.org, and make sure to verify the signatures and checksum hashes if you want to be 100% sure you're getting the software you think you're getting. To download the Flipstarter plugin, select a pledge amount on the Flipstarter webpage interface, and then click the download link below the second step. To install the plugin, leave the zip file you downloaded uncompressed. Navigate to the Plugin Manager in Electron Cash by clicking Installed Plugins in the Tools menu and click Add Plugin. Select the Flipstarter zip file, confirm that you are aware of the risks of installing plugins, and then the plugin will be added as a tab in the Electron Cash main window. You can now delete the zip file you downloaded if you want to. Now that it's time to make your pledge, you may notice that the minimum pledge is something like 1.6 BCH. This is due to a limitation in the scheme Flipstarter currently uses to make the process trustless. Only so many inputs can be added to the anyone can pay transaction used to build the funding transaction. So, to be sure that the funding goal is reached, each input must be at least a certain amount. Again, this is just a temporary limitation as Flipstarter investigates more flexible solutions. Also, as pledges come in that are larger than that amount, the minimum pledge size will go down. After selecting and confirming your pledge amount, optionally enter a name and comment. Then, copy the details text on the left and paste it into the Paste Pledge Details box in the Flipstarter plugin tab. Confirm that the amount, name, and comment are correct, and then click Confirm Pledge. The plugin will then generate your pledge as a new string of text on the right side of the plugin, which you then copy and paste to the text box on the right side of the web page's interface. Finally, click Submit Pledge and you're good to go. Submitting your pledge won't actually send a transaction from your wallet. Instead, you will have just provided the building blocks for your part of a transaction that will only be broadcast if the campaign is fully funded. To reserve the coin you've pledged to the campaign, the Flipstarter plugin will freeze that coin, essentially setting it aside for when that funding transaction is broadcast. You can undo your pledge at any time by choosing the Cancel All Pledges option from the drop-down menu. You can also undo your pledge manually by unfreezing the coin from the Coins tab and then sending it to a new address.